You may assume the duty of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions now. Don't look at us, just look at us. Are you in a hurry? Don't be in a hurry. Marvin and Mariyn, do you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage? Do you?
I do.
Did you hear?
No.
You have to be audible enough to say it loud.
I do.
Do you promise to love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your life? Do you?
I do.
You don't have to look at me. Look at the people of God. Look at the people of God, not me. And don't look at her for now. Time shall come when you look at her. Do you promise to accept children lovingly from God? He has given you children already, grandchildren, and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church. Do you?
I do.
Since it is your will to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His church. Just bend. Bend to each, towards each other. No, right hand. I, Marvin. Loud, please. I, Marvin. Take you, Mariyn. To be my wife. I promise to be true to you. In good times and in bad. In sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. I, Mariyn. Take you, Marvin. To be my husband. I promise to be true to you. In good times and in bad. In sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. Hold yourself. Marvin and Mariyn, you have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord, in His goodness, strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. What God has joined together, man must not divide. Amen. Somebody to help, please. May the Lord bless these rings which you give to each other as the sign of your love and fidelity. Amen.
Amen.